So, Tamara, have you ever done a powerlifting competition
before? No, this is the first one.
Yeah? What made you want to do it?
A couple people from my gym are here, so I just figured why not. Yeah. Something fun.
What do you think in general about the whole like mix of like powerlifting kind of mixing in the CrossFit world? And
I think it's fun. I mean, they might do some things a little bit different, but overall we try to lift and get stronger, so it's a good change.
Look forward to when it's more like the USAW event, the Olympic lifting event, where there's actually a CrossFit component to it. I mean,
yeah. No, not at all. I like to just lift and then sit down. So it isn't perfect. Yeah. So I mean, I don't mind that. I don't know if I'll do one of those, but yeah, I like to CrossFit when I need to CrossFit and lift when I need to lift.
What are your thoughts so far after your first couple of lifts? You were talking about it just a minute ago. I mean,
I'm, you know, pleasantly surprised. I think a lot of adrenaline's been pushing me through. My knees haven't been the healthiest, so overall numbers are probably lower than what I should get. I dislocated my finger, so my deadlift is just going to be ridiculously low. I'm just whatever I can hold on to the bar. Other than that, the bench will probably be pretty true. And the squat a little low.
Plans for the upcoming future? I mean, you didn't compete last year.
We did the team last year, but I was hurt for most of the year. So, I know plan-wise, it's just to see if I can get healthy and whatever I can do. I'll probably be pushed more towards the team again, but I'll try for the individual and see.
And what are you hoping to do here overall for the day?
I really don't know. Just lift heavy.